name on it. First, I'd like to thank the American Theater Wing and the Broadway League for this most prestigious Tony Honors Award. When I received the phone call from the Broadway League chair that I was being honored in this way as a stage manager, I think I said thank you at least 105 times. Well, here's a few more. Thank you, thank you, thank you. As a child in South Ozone Park, Queens, I dreamed of being on Broadway. You couldn't tell me I wasn't going to be Ethel Merman. Then I went to Howard University. It was there I was told I was going to be the assistant stage manager for our production of The Wiz. I had no idea what a stage manager did, but someone thought the freshman could handle the job. That experience changed my life forever. I found the magic of theater, my theater, and it was backstage. So to Professor George Epting, Leslie Gaskins, Janet Johnson, and the late Professor Henry Edmonds and Dean Richard White, I thank you for nurturing me. I have to thank Richard J. Alexander and Mary Beth Abel for taking that chance and giving this young brown stage manager her first job on Broadway and for continuing to be in my corner. To my circle of friends who have been with me through the many decades of my life, Liz, Jamie, Swan, Marlo, Caramelina, Moses, Nikki, Creighton, Christian, Cindy, Rico, Steven, Sherry, Mark, and Tracy, because y'all are my people. I also send out a special thank you to every stage management team I've ever worked with, especially Paul and Cherie. I'm here because of you. This life of theater demands our time and attention, and it can be hard on a family. I'd like to thank mine, the Jenkins family, the Duncan family, my siblings, and my stepchildren. Most of all, my three children, Oscar, Deirdre, and Jackson. I don't know what you did to get stuck with me as your overdramatical mother, but I am grateful for it. Your love for the arts lets me know that I did something right. And of course, I have to send my love to my husband, who was brave enough to ask me out. A few years ago, I was on the college hunt with my daughter. She's a dance major. And we're doing this search, and I start to wonder, is she doing the right thing? Should I be steering her towards biology? Am I a good parent? So I call my mom for reassurance. Ma, remember way back when I told you I was going to be a theater major? Were you concerned? No, I wasn't concerned at all. You always knew what you wanted to do. I did get a little concerned when you switched from acting to management. So I want to thank my mother, Ora Mae Jenkins, mother of 12 plus one, for making sure her ninth child got to go after her dream. Mom, I thank you for always believing in me and supporting me. I know you were worried, but I think this management thing is working out just fine. Thank you.